Hello ninjas, welcome back to brand new Minecraft video. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to use the anvil. Let's begin! Items needed is hammer and workbench. So you tap on the workbench and you see an anvil. You tap on that. In this cube, you put your broken armor, tools, and weapons. And on the hammer cube, there you put the hammer. And the hammer will take all the damage from your broken tool, armor, or weapon, and it will get fixed. Like this. There we go. All the damage went to the hammer, and you have a new axe. If you guys are interested, here's how you craft the hammer. Well, I hope you did enjoy this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss a single video in the future, and hit that like button. Sayonara!